So this is a sign I haven't seen before. I don't know what that is. So we're gonna do a quick session today. We're gonna head down to Tamiami Trail and then head back up to Weston. We're gonna go after some exotics, maybe Mayan cichlid and some peacock bass on the fly. And usually these fish are a little smaller than the ones down in Miami and Blue Lagoon and C-100 canal systems that, you know, people are seeing. But these are real fun. They're close to the house. You can get them real easy. Gonna use a little fly like this guy, a little pretty nondescript bait fish profile fly. Then I've got another one here that mimics someone like a cichlid. Another cichlid or a competitive type fish, something like that, which is in the brown and yellow. Clouser minnow. Put stripes on this one with a Sharpie. This is also a clouser minnow, and it's also got the orange in there. So this one kind of almost like the peacock bass or a glutton. They will attack their own or a competitive fish. So this one works pretty well. Had a lot of luck with these in the past. The clousers are good. Also like a gurgler, like this. That's also worked. So let's go do it. And quick session here, Tamiami Trail, Weston. Real pretty fish. Oh my god, I was just fishing off the canal here. We're on Tamiami Trail and a huge black bear, a huge bear just came loping through, jumping through the undergrowth near me. And oh my god, that was crazy.
Hey, hey! Hey, hey!
Wear the head mount. If you're fly fishing, you got that chest mount GoPro. Some of those guys wear that, line will come up right there, wrap around it, forget the fish. take the opportunity now, sun's going down, switch into the gurgler. Try the surface bite. And there he is on top water. Beautiful peacock on top water. Got him on the gurgler. Sweet. Beautiful. Beautiful fish on top water. Awesome. Guys, hope you enjoyed this week's vlog. Be sure to check out the link below for more information on the Florida black bear, and be sure to subscribe and check out the upcoming videos back on the sailfish at the end of this week, and tarpon also. Stay tuned.